A New York woman accused of having sex with a man on the high roller has pleaded no contest to a misdemeanor charge of disorderly conduct. Chloe Scordianos and 27-year-old Philip Panzica of Houston were both charged after the incident back in February. A few weeks later, Panzica was shot and killed during a carjacking outside a Texas strip club.